But as we continue throughout the afternoon, we are going to see dew points drop into the upper 50s by about 3 o'clock this afternoon. So it is going to feel very nice and very dry out there for most of us.